Gce C2 June 2018. Question number 6. A geometric series with a common ratio, that is R, minus 0.9, has sum to infinity. For a geometric series to have sum of infinity, our formula is A over 1 minus R. This is a very simple formula, is equal to 10,000. So A is equal to 10,000, 1 minus R is minus 0.9. So A is equal to, that is 19, 1 plus 1.9 is 10,000, not even 1,000, 10,000. So that is 19. The first term is 19,000. This is part A. Part B. Fifth term. Fifth term is AR to the power 4. So that is 19,000 minus 0.9. is to the power 4. That is equal to 1, 2, 465.9. So that is the fifth term. Find the sum of first 12 terms. This is the formula for infinite, and this is the formula we are going to use is for the number of terms we know. For n terms is A R to the power n minus 1, or 1 minus R to the power n over 1 minus R. So that is 19,000, 1 minus, here R is minus 0.9 to the power 12 terms over 1 minus minus 0.9. So that is equal to 7176. So I think this is the one of the easiest question, and if you know the formula, you will take very little time. Thanks for watching.